Hello, I am Andres Hernandez Porras. I'm a urologist from Tijuana, Mexico. I study here in Universidad Autónoma de Baja California, my general physician training. After that, I went to Mexico City to study urology in Hospital de Especialidades Centro Médico La Raza. I learned laparoscopy since 2004. That was my first course, and then I took some specialized courses in UCI Irvine. That was a mini residency course about reconstructive surgery and robotic surgery. After that, I've been an observer in different countries and hospitals as Venezuela, Caracas, Venezuela, at La Floresta, and then I'm still going to USC at Los Angeles and at Norris Cancer Institute to learn some new techniques and see surgery, like advanced cancer surgery. I've been professor in several meetings. I have attended as professor or speaker in international meetings like United States, like Colombia, like Venezuela, and this week I will have a talk at the SIU meeting. It will be in Australia at Melbourne, and it will be about radical cystectomy. It's a treatment for bladder cancer. Since 2 years ago, I start with a TV show. It's a radio and TV show. It's transmitted in cable TV and in by internet. Most of my patients comes for urinary stones treatment, prostate enlargement, prostate cancer, the laparoscopic radical prostatectomy, and the partial nephrectomy. Is that treatment for just the partial nephrectomy is a treatment for the kidney cancer, but when we remove just the cancer, and this has been show that how we can have the same results as we would take all the kidney out. The equipment that I use for the endoscopy, it's an ACMI. That's for the bladder endoscopy. For the kidney endoscopy or ureteral endoscopy, I use the STORS equipment. I use the STORS instruments. And for laparoscopic, I use the WEC instruments, Klein instruments for partial nephrectomies. I use the MicroLine instruments too, and the Esculap instruments. My needle holders are from Esculap and STORS. Those brands come from United States and Germany. It's the same brands. Those brands are very famous, so those brands are used in a lot of parts of the world, including the United States. Because our surgery is very demanding in some aspects, we have to have the patient in a safety environment. We always have the surgery or program the surgery in well-known hospitals. You can check them by internet. Always the patient knows where they will be treated before the surgery is taken. So that way the patient is very comfortable about the cleanliness and the safety of that hospital. And sometimes they have some questions about that. We can answer directly what they want to know, or if we can't answer, we direct the patient to the hospital. About 25% of my patients comes from United States. Most of them come from Los Angeles and the upper part of California, like Sacramento and San Francisco. I have patients from Canada and from England and Scotland right now. All of them come for cancer treatment. They're doing okay. Another, I have been treated 3 months ago. 3 months ago, a patient from Australia came with a cancer, a bladder cancer, and a patient from Germany at the beginning of this year. I treated patient, a prostate cancer patient from Germany.
Medical Tourism Corporation facilitates affordable medical and dental treatment at world-class international hospitals and clinics. Fill out the estimate request form on our site, medicaltourismco.com, for a free quote and more information.